Cortana?
Still here.
A halo?
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates for Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the Composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself. Into the console.
This is UNSC Master Chief to base. Do you read?
Yes, I read you. This is Sandy Tilson of Ivanov Station. We're under attack.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo Ring.
How do you know about that?
Doctor, I need you to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Cortana.
Even I don't call it my name anymore.
Correct your approach.
Yes, well, he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you chose him, Catherine.
Cortana!
I'm your greatest achievement, you detect-
Hold on! Now!
I'm sorry, I just can't stop them. Like a thousand of me arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Oh, thank God. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you.
What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
The Harbor Master controls can erect a barricade over the bay,
but we'll have to locate them.
Thank you.
Cortana, door controls.
Tilson's inside the door over there.
I desperately hope you know why all this is happening. Because to be honest, my objectivity isn't doing me a whole lot of good right now. Hold on. I'll start us down.
The device you recovered was a Forerunner weapon. The commander of that ship wants it back.
Wants it back? You don't think you can remove... It can't leave the station. You know that, right?
We don't have any choice, Doctor.
It's not a matter of choice. It took 3 months, and the biggest starship the UNSC could throw at it just to relocate it here. Unless you're a lot stronger than you look. It's not going anywhere.
Can you give Cortana access to the station's supply manifest?
What for?
If we can't move the composer, we have to make sure the Didact can't either.
Oh, wait. We have years of work invested here.
Inventory lists 7 excavation-grade Havoc mines. Just one of those would turn this base into a piñata.
I'm sorry, Doctor. Keep routing your people to the evac centers. Once we take care of the composer, you won't have much time.
I'll make sure the nukes are primed so you can detonate them remotely. Maybe next time you rescue us, you can give us more time to pack.
Next time.
First evac shuttle.
The station should be equipped with outer turrets. If we can reactivate them, I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
No ifs, ands, or buts. Cox, Edwards, you two take the flank.
Yes, sir.
On it. Frank, lock down the far edge. Sir.
Seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
You're impressive. Your singular power will be preserved in such metal once your composition has been completed.
Thank you.
I think that's the last of them. Let's go.
Misplaces things.
That's the main defense console. My intervention is the prerequisite for success.
Why should we save them?
Insert me into the defense grid.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now.
Holy
Meet us back on the upper platform, and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
This off and action.
I won't say anything.
Thank you.
Tilson, the composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here.
It's
not ready yet. Ready or not, I need it now.
They're throwing everything they've got at us to get the composer.
Thank you. Dr. Tilson, where's the warhead? Dr. Tilson!
Head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to reach her.
Will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Cortana, see if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe he did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the Composer. Only focus on finding me Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay. Female, 51 years of age. Doctor of Archaeology. Pagasti Institute. Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B-Deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the Composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Cortana!
Chief! Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right? Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet. Approaching the Didax ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didax are.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didax shields.
Where's the Composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such inoculation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the Composer. We can take them both out at once.
Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Fleet Comm didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you all. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didax got the Composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver it.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Thank you. redirect all your ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Now what do?
Plan B. We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the Composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Where reason does not stop you, perhaps force can at least delay.
Thank you.
I recommend entering the
doorway
to your left. I won't leave you. I promise.
I'll take care of you.
Still good for something,
I guess.
I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This evolving capsule?
Processes are doing. The stronger threats keep reprioritizing themselves over me.
What about the didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the composer again.
Where are you?
The didact's cloaking the composer from me.
How do we get over there?
Conveyor, end of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slow.
I know.
And so you've come at last.
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the Composer.
He's powering it up.
Something you're not going to like.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spike into the system. If I do that in each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the Composer's shielding.
Thank you.
Cortana!
Persist too long after your own defeat. Come then, warrior. Have your resolution. Misguided. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
In that case, you won't mind if we return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
How?
Oh,
I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day?
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home, John.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony, attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. I've lost people I care about, but... never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity. whatever the cost.
They say that, like, soldiers and humanity are two different things. And soldiers aren't machines. They're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine.
In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms. And the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring foreigner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will. But do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun, and we are hopeless to stop it.